Now, where in the hell did that come from? Carry on. Nothing to see here. Move along now.
DNA is information transmitted across time. The living and the dead are part of the same chain, bound together by chemistry. That's true of all species. But humanity has taken this bond further. Thanks to technology, we have access to the thoughts and ideas of people whose physical bodies are long gone. Like you listening to me now. Even though I'm definitely dead at this point, you're part of that chain. You have the capacity to remember.
Once again, you're just proving how stupid you really are. I can't stand watching you fail this badly. Go try another puzzle. You can come back to this one later.